Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. All our respected judges and faculties and all my fellow student managers, welcome you all over here. Hope you are having a great day till here. Before carrying forward with our presentation, I would like to introduce myself. Well, my name is Shomiali Paul and this is my fellow partner.
My name is Mayur Gachanam Dhange. We came from the river, name is Jhelum. Next slide. Okay. Before moving to the next slide, I would like to ask everybody a question. How many guys you are on Instagram? Okay. Let me rephrase the question. How many guys are not on Instagram? Or not had any account on Instagram? Around 50? 15? Okay. So out of 500 students, there are only 15 students don't have an account on Instagram. It's a social media. So it's a very low number. So next to the slide. So that's the journey we want to talk about. It's a small 13 engineers from various backgrounds, engineer backgrounds, and mostly two Stanford students has created a small smart startup and turned it into a billion-dollar industry. That we are talking about a successful journey of that.
All right, this is our content. We are going to add history, timeline, marketing strategy, market share, market revenue, competitive analysis, current status, conclusion, and bibliography at last. Well, this one is the history. Kevin Systrom is the main founder of Instagram. He was a Stanford University graduate. Actually, he worked as a product marketer at Google for 2 years. And after that, he just left his job and started a new venture of his own, which was named as Bourbon, actually. Once he went on a vacation with his fiance, and there his fiance faced a problem of clicking photos where she was not able to use any kind of filters to her photos. And we all know that every challenge is an opportunity, and that challenge struck Kevin Systrom, and that made him make a new app which include filters to its photos. And another co-founder with Kevin Systrom is Mike Krieger, who was also from the same university graduate, and they were both fellow partners at the university. Well, this is the successful timeline of Instagram journey. Well, the Instagram has total raised a revenue of 57.5 million in funding over 3 rounds, which is equivalent to 357 crore in Indian currency. Well, the revenue was on March 210 founders got $500k in seed funding round, and on April 2012 Instagram raised 50 million in Series B funding round, and on February 2011, Instagram raised a 7 million funding, which total summed up to 57.5 million, which is equivalent to 357 crore. And besides, all the other informations are about the revenue which Instagram gained throughout the whole journey.
So this is the first timeline. They started the journey at the 2010. They started as a small group of 13 engineers, as I told. First of all, they get a seed funding. When he left the job from Google, he got a seed funding of 3.4 crores from like Baseline Ventures and Anderson Horowitz. And from that, he created a venture, Bourbon. As my friends told, he faced a fiance faced a problem of giving a filters to photos. So he created an app which allowed to share photos, first photos and filters to various photos. And within the launch, this was the first photo what he uploaded on July 17, just a dog everything hanging out. And on October 6th, he launched an iOS app on the Apple Store. It was the first day of launching. And within 24 hours, the 25,000 users downloaded the app. And it was a huge number, 25,000 back in this, it's a huge number. And the Instagram names comes from Instant and Telegram. This Instant Snap and Telegram to a person, that's Instagram. Next slide. That's the filters we was beginning of the journey this created. Because at the back of the time, many of social medias are going on, Facebook and other, but they are not providing filters and just photo sharing app. But back in this, they created a photo sharing app with filters. Next slide. So at 2011, just like they've introduced a new feature, hashtag. Hashtag is a cool thing. People created it, and you can introduce a place, a person, anything. They introduced it at their app at first July. And the best interesting part in February 2nd, they raised a funding of 48 crores. It's a huge number after seed funding, creating this amount. And the person they gave the amount has given by is Jack Dorsey. It's the co-founder of Twitter and Square Inc. Is a huge guy to interest in investing. And Chris Saka. Chris Saka is the early investors of Google, Twitter, and Kickstarter. These are the main startups as around in Silicon Valley. And Adam D'Angelo is a ex-CTO of Facebook and co-founder of Quora, if anyone heard of. So when next milestone is 2012, they introduced the app on Google Play Store. Within your 44 hours, again, 10 lakhs downloads. System not crashed, but they survived that crash part. So just within a week, they Facebook acquired Instagram. That's the logo of acquiring it with an amount of like 68.55 crore, but the amount was $100 million and it was converted there. And that's it. Within 1 month, they have 5 crore monthly active users. Next slide.
Well, carrying forward with the journey, at 2013, on February, Instagram already hit 10 crore monthly active users. And besides that, on October 3rd, Instagram introduced advertising feature on firstly on its platform, which on December 12th, it introduced feature that allows to send messages, direct messages to specific individual person, whoever we want. And on 2014, on March 11, they introduced two exclusive major updates. Number one, they reduced the size to half of its previous one. And secondly, with the release of the version 5.1, making the app more faster by improving some of its performances on certain Android devices.
Next. Next question.
You carry on.
So this is the Gary Vee who interested in stories. That's a live feature we introduced in year 2016. That changes a lot of users upon the time. Next. So IGTV was introduced. So that was the era like last year IGTV. And if anyone knows this video, we'll have it is a huge competitor of IGTV. So do we anyone recognize this photo? Yes. Kylie Jenner's daughter. It has had a views of like 18 million, so like 18 million views. So sir, do you know this egg? It's a world record, holding a world record of having a 54 million likes. It's a huge number of first and second one. Next.
Alright, these are all the leading countries based on the number of Instagram users, and in this list, our India always comes in the third position, as per depending on the number of users using Instagram. The main market strategy of Instagram is it mainly earns from the advertisement it shows on its platforms. There are four kinds of ads they used to feature. One is picture ad, video ad, dynamic ad, and number four is story ads. This one is a cycle which influencers, just like any celebrity, used to use Instagram, and they advertise for any kind of specific product that used to influence other users to use Instagram, and in this way the number of users gets increased more and more every year, every month, every year basis.
That's the market
share. This one is the market share.
Next.
Instagram